Welcome back to another video!
Oh my god, I'm sorry, Mr. Cuddle. Listen, I'm sorry.
Get off me, fool. Oh god. Guys, I have a theory. Lately, people have been talking about Jailbreak having aliens coming soon to it. But I have a different theory, guys. What if that meteorite in Jailbreak is actually an alien? Now, I know it may seem weird. You guys are probably like, Zach, what? That doesn't even make sense. What are you, freaking stupid? Yes, I am. No. Wait a minute. No, I'm supposed to say no.
Cut the clip.
So there's horror movies out there where a meteor, you know, it hits into a planet and then boom, aliens pop up out of nowhere. But I'm thinking, guys, in Jailbreak, that meteorite is actually a living alien egg. And if you're wondering, why do you even think this, Zach? This makes no sense. Look at Jailbreak's description. Like, I mean, as for the meteor, what's going on there? I tell ya. Aliens. But also, guys, I noticed something. Okay, you see this right here, guys? This right here is a meteor from when Jailbreak first arrived on Roblox. But now, guys, to the right of it, you see the meteor after some updates in Jailbreak. Coincidence, guys? Look at that. If you look really closely, you can see that the meteorite that's new is a bit bigger than the old one. It's also a lot harder to jump on in-game. But now, when you try jumping on the bigger meteorite, it's impossible, pretty much, unless you got a car with it, you can jump on it. And jump on the meteorite. Also, you can see that the older meteorite doesn't have any purple around it. It was just a regular meteorite. You can also see that the older meteorite doesn't have any cracks. Isn't that interesting? For some reason, the new meteorite that's grown a bit and now is purple has cracks in it. I'm telling you guys, it's bigger, it has cracks in it, it's purple, it's definitely an alien egg. Well, let's hop in Jailbreak, guys, really quick and try finding some clues to see if this mystery can be solved. Oh god, we joined the game and this is the first thing we see. Someone with a broken neck. That's wonderful. But enough of broken necks, guys. It is time to find some freaking Easter eggs in this game and see what we can find. We're just gonna pickpocket this guy and make a break for it. It's okay. No one can defeat your boy, Zach. No one can arrest him. Wait, is he gonna try? Oh my. Okay, wait a minute, guys. I know a trick to getting away easily. First, you tell them you give up. Then you pull out a shotgun and kill them before they know what's going on. No, wait. Okay, I tried, and it may have failed, but don't worry, next time we'll get out of here. By the way, guys, look at that. As you see, it's my fan art wall. If you want to send me some fan art to be hanged up on the fan art wall, just send it to this address. Okay, it's him again. There's only one thing to do to terminate this guy. What the frick just happened to me? I have a plan. All we gotta do is just simply pickpocket him. Oh, wait. Let's do Simon says freeze. You know what? I said a freeze. Simon said, why does a prisoner have a taser? Hold up. What's going on? Oh, wow. I wonder how that happened. I don't know. Maybe I got arrested again. No, just kidding. Your boy never gets arrested. I'm not in the jail cell right now. Look, I'm in a jail cell. Oh my god, this person's a complete savage. They're like, Jeff, why? Well, I don't know why Jeff arrests me every second. Why does he, guys? Don't worry though, guys, I have an idea. Jeff, for some reason, keeps bringing me to this little area. All I gotta do is get a shotgun, right? Just back up and kill him. Just kill Jeff. Just kill Jeff. No, I'm sorry. Oh my, there's two cops. That's wonderful. Oh, well, if it isn't Jeff, my good old friend, who totally doesn't arrest me. Let's just kill him fist to face. This is not working for- Oh my, it's actually working! Can we kill him like this? Can we kill him like this? Maybe not. I think we can actually kill him like this. He's trying to tase me. He's trying to tase me. You can't tase me, boy. You can't- He tased me. Finally, what do you know? Oh my gosh, guys, I got out of the jail. Not after being arrested like 20,000 times. No, that would never happen. No, totally not. I'm in a jail cell. But here's the meteorite. As you can tell, it is really big from last time we saw it. Before, you know, when it was added just to Jailbreak, it was small. It was just a tiny little meteorite. Now it's thick.
Extra thick.
It is huge. It is buff. This thing's been working out. Or should I say, it's a freaking egg, for crying out loud. It's been developing around Jailbreak for quite some time. Look, guys, look at these cracks that are just in the meteorite. Like, doesn't this look like an egg? Like, let's just put an egg right here. Like, look at that. Resemblance? That's what I thought. And away we go. If you guys don't know, a cop was trying to arrest me. He's right behind that little garage building we saw a second ago. But yeah, we made it. So this is another thing I was a bit curious about. So rocket fuel. Rocket fuel came to Jailbreak not too long ago, but look at this. It's the same purple stuff from around the meteorite. So what's going on around here though? Is this rocket fuel from the meteorite, or should I say the alien egg? Maybe it's like it's vomit, it's spit, but all I know is it comes from the meteorite for some reason. And it's inside the ground, or is this like maybe not from the meteorite? What if this is just something they pumped out of the ground? You know, it has literally nothing to do with the alien egg. What if it's just like oil, naturally just rocket fuel is just oil in the ground? You know, what if that's just it, but colored purple for no good reason on Jailbreak? Who knows? Maybe that's what's going on. Like my car flying for no good reason. It's wonderful. So guys, I got Alex in the game right now, and we dressed up as aliens because how else are we gonna find aliens if we're not one with the alien?
Oh my god. Ew, what are you talking about? You're disgusting looking. Look.
No, I'm just an alien that had too many cheeseburgers. How dare you insult my alien? How dare you? That is offensive. Everyone, can we get hashtag offensive in the comments down below? I have never been offended in all of my life until now. Come on, you know what? It's all good. We're gonna go and try finding some aliens. You know, we gotta find our siblings now. Oh, can we? Oh, we can open this. All right. You know what, Alex? I got a great idea. We're gonna use this bacon man as leverage. No, we're just gonna punch this. You know what? I'm too lazy. Why is there a soccer ball all the way over here? Isn't that supposed to be like way down there? Wait, what? Why is a soccer ball over here? It is supposed to be like over there in the little courtyard area. What? Why is it over here? Alex, arrest this ball for being an alien. How dare he be on planet Earth? You know what? Get him. He's trying to run away. You know what? We gotta question him. You know what? You're going to court. Come here, sir. Get over it. Oh, gotta get this out of here, okay? This is our main objective. You know what? Screw the aliens. He was about the soccer ball the whole time. Oh, no, wait. Kick it out, Alex. Kick it out. No, it's going back in. Kick it out. No, it's going back in. Okay, here. I'm gonna stay right here to kick it. Get out of here. Oh my god. We almost got it out. We got it out. Oh my god. Alex, come on. We got this, ladies and gents. We got this. This is the main objective. You thought we were trying to find aliens in today's episode? No, we were trying to have a marathon of soccer. Come on, Alex. We got this.
It's been days since we've last had water, yet the soccer ball, for some reason, has more energies than us. What is going on, Alex?
Oh my god, there's a police. Never mind. Screw everything. Just get the soccer ball. Come on, Alex. Come on. Is he after us? I can't tell. Oh, wait. He's ignoring us, two aliens. We got a half penguin alien over here and a half werewolf alien. Yeah, this guy isn't interested. Okay. You know what? That's respectable. I wouldn't be interested either. By the way, enter the free Robux giveaway. Oh, she gets banned. Oh, whoa. Run. Wait, sir. Oh, he crashed. Where's our soccer ball? Hurry, Al, get in. Just get in. No time to explain. Run. But Alex, say goodbye to the soccer ball. You know what? Goodbye. We never needed him. He's going into the wild. His natural habitat. How did he just wave? What? All right, let's go. There's a police behind us. And what are we doing? Okay, fly. Oh my god, it worked. Holy. Alex, look, we can fly. Oh my god, he's right there. Okay, he can't get that. Oh wait, he's right there. Oh my god, Alex, run. No, Alex, no. I'm coming. Did you get arrested? Oh, no. No, I'm coming. Just stay like that. No. You evil, wicked man! What are you doing this for? You think that our suffering makes us laugh?
We finally got out of our jail cells.
Did you eat the officer?
Oh my gosh. Are you calling me fat woman? What are you saying?
This is just my species, okay? Listen, I just had a lot of cheeseburgers for dinner. Why are you being so rude?
Only one way. Here, Alex, there's only one way. One way. Alex, go back in. No, there's two. No.
This is not a fail. I hope you guys enjoyed today's episode of Jailbreak. If you enjoyed, remember to drop a like, guys, and subscribe to the channel if you're new. What do you guys think? Is a meteorite an alien egg or just a plain meteorite? Let me know in the comments down below. But until next time, guys, this is Zach signing off. I love you all. See you tomorrow. Goodbye.